In this video, I show the frogs that live in the vivarium. Three dart frogs moved into the vivarium mid-December. Unfortunately, one of them died unexpectedly after 2 weeks. The other two, on the other hand, have grown a lot and seem to be doing very well. They mainly eat fruit flies, dusted with minerals, but they also snack on isopods, springtails, and other small things that lives in the vivarium. I hope Piesang and Pynappel will be happy for many years to come. Thanks for watching!